All right, all you guys out there, I gotta make you aware of this retreat we are gonna have from September 23rd to the 25th. It's called the Men of God, and it is the one thing that we are doing with men's ministry, the main big one thing we're doing with men's ministry this year. So you have to come. I will be there, campus pastors will be there, all of the guys around on the staff, Elder Brutley, we're all gonna try to be there. So you need to get yourself sorted. You need to take off the time that you need. You need to, I don't know, wear your eye black and get all your camouflage and get ready to not shower for days. Why is it this is the way we think men should be? Anyway, I'm gonna shower while I'm there and wear deodorant and things. You can too. So if you're not really a manly man like I am, come up anyway. We're gonna have a really great time sitting around campfires, eating really great food, probably with a lot of meat and bacon involved. And we're gonna be studying a passage of scripture out of 1 Timothy chapter 6. But as for you, O man of God, flee these things, pursue righteousness, godliness, faith, love, steadfastness, gentleness, fight the good fight of faith, take hold of eternal life to which you were called and about which you made the good confession in the presence of many witnesses. A whole bunch of stuff there that we're gonna learn about regarding what it looks like to be a true man of God. So you need to be there. Really looking forward to it. See ya.